I just survive on around $400 a fortnight after I pay my rent. Mm-hmm. And I work on an adult sex line to make ends meet. Now, that's the only way I can do it. I've worked out, and my maths is in crash hot, that it's going to cost me at least an extra $850 a year with the increases in medical visits and medication. I'm on a And I work on an adult sex line to make ends meet. Now, that's the only way I can do it. I've worked out, and my maths is in crash hot, that it's going to cost me at least an extra $850 a year with the increases in medical visits and medication.